new this morning, Bob, at 7:02. Two people are hurt in that crash that turned into a roaring car fire. Crews are called to Dixie Highway in front of Crestview Hills Town Center around 6 this morning. I mean, look at that. Police say one of the drivers went into the oncoming lane and hit another car head on. Fortunately, they tell us neither driver has life-threatening injuries.